to do those things to you. And so I have to say.